Buffing is very important in order to remove lines from previous shaping for a perfect even nail extension. Here I'm using a 100-180 grit spongy file by Legacy Nails. The good thing about this file is that it's very resistant. You don't have to spend too much time filing because of its great paper grit.